orange truck. And I never went anywhere without less than $5,000 in cash in my pocket at all times. I drove down to the local pawn shop in Santa Fe, and I bought a gun and some bullets. And I went home. And at this time, every single person that loved me and cared about me in my life was gone. Because the only person that can't see that their life is going down the tubes is yours truly. So I got home, spilled out a bunch of cocaine under the table. You know, at that time I was drinking vodka straight out of the bottle. I loaded the gun and I put it in my mouth and it sat there for a long time. I remember how it tasted, I remember how something snapped in my head that said, you never put anything in your life, why are you putting it down? And I had to make a choice. Am I going to live or am I going to die? Well, I chose to live, but I had no clue how to live life. I had no